this reasonable, mild-mannered husband and wife end up like this? One word. Family.
Fuck you, Pat. Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Fuck you. Fuck you.
Seriously,
Chris,
seriously, hold on, seriously.
No politics.
Mom, this isn't political. I just want to say real quick. Seriously, Pat?
Mm-hmm.
Fuck you.
Shut the fuck up!
Today, the government announced something they're calling the Patriot's Oath, a state-sponsored initiative to have Americans sign a loyalty waiver to the president.
The deadline for signing is the day after Thanksgiving.
What is happening to the country?
Let's try to avoid that conversation for the next 3 days, okay?
Hello!
Hi.
If these motherfuckers bring up the oath, I'm gonna lose my mind.
Turn to the news.
What did he do?
He lit a copy of the oath on fire.
And where are you getting this information from?
At Fat Ass Patriot.
Okay, he's a good source. At Fat Ass Patriot.
He's verified.
He's a verified fucking idiot.
My brother, I love him. I bet they signed the oath like that.
You know I'm a feminist, but his girlfriend is a little cunt.
You're not using that word in this house. You can use pussy, trash pussy, but you cannot use that.
Yeah, he's a trash pussy.
Okay, that's fine. She's a trash pussy.
I'm Peter Yoon. We're with the Division of Homeland Security. We received a report that you were impeding a private citizen's choice to sign the oath.
Do you guys have a warrant?
I just think the three of us should go for a ride.
His head's all fucked up. Did I do that to his head, or was his head like that before?
Now is time for practical solutions, okay? How is this gonna end?
I don't know. We can go to Mexico. Maybe we become Mexican nationals. I speak a little bit of Spanish. I will learn more.
How the fuck?